everyone. Eric from Around Tuit RC, and today I'm going to show you the Helimax 1SI quadcopter. Now this is the ready-to-fly version. Okay, introduction, take one. Hey everybody, Eric here from Around Tuit RC, and we're here in Perry, Georgia today for the Southeastern Modeler Show.
All right, let's go ahead and jump into another RC airplane review, and today we're looking at the Tidewater seaplane made by Flyzone.
Hey everybody, Eric here from Around Tuit RC, and we're at eFest 2014. We've already got a lot of flyers up in the air, and lots of people are here having fun. I'm pumped up, so let's go check out the action. Okay, today we're looking at the new Tactic AnyLink 2 radio adapter. Now this new radio adapter has a lot of great features plugged into it over the old one, and we're going to go over that today and do some bench testing.
Okay, so we're here at Joe Nall, and this is the RC Mobile Experience booth from AMA, and we have Mandy here, right?
Yes.
Mandy, how you doing?
I'm great, how are you?
So we're at the Hobbyco booth here at Joe Nall with my friend Mike Z. How you doing, Mike?
I'm doing great.
You have something you want to show me today?
Well, yeah, I actually do. I've got the Gunslinger, the P-27 Gunslinger here.
Wow.
Okay, we're looking at the Arma 110th Fury Mega Brush 2.4 GHz ready to run stadium truck.
Let's give it a try. Whee! Oh, look at the donut, first donut, another donut.
And today we're looking at the Great Plains Kunai 1.4 meter Sport electric glider. Okay, so we're looking at the ominous quadcopter made by Dromeda.
And today Candy and I are out at the lake. The lake.
Hey Lake.
Hey Lake.
Around here is not the lake.
Okay. What time is it?
Eric time.
It's time to stop flying and go get something to eat.
Is that your airplane out there?
It is.
Do you know what you're doing?
No, this is my second time.
Second time flying?
First time crash and burn. Second time, we'll see.
Okay, today I'll be reviewing the ST model Salto Sport Aerobatic Glider.
So what's the wheel for?
Landing, obviously.
And today we'll be looking at the Kodo quadcopter made by Dromeda.
And there goes the Acrobat up in the air.
Okay, so let's do a quick in-house review of the Genesis airplane, and then I'll take it out and try it for you. Alright, today we're looking at the Hero airplane made by Phoenix Models, and let's go ahead and jump right into that quick in-house review.
And then bring it in and wrap it up, right?
Yeah, show them what they can do.
There you go.
Awesome.
How's that?
Nice.
I've got the Tower Hobbies Vista brushless glider sitting here on the table, so let's grab that camera and do the quick in-house review, and then I'll go try it out for you.
Did you just hit him with the plane?
No.
Watch out, Kyle. He will hit you. I have been hit with an airplane before.
I wouldn't hit you.